Why? Who shot me? Suck on that. Wow! I'm almost dead. I'll take that. What the hell? Eat this. Oh, he's dead. Oh, don't stand up. Oh, you okay? Phew.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, man. They were coming in from every direction, and then Maria was like, we gotta run, and so we dove over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down, listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
What's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
About it later.
Sort of.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
We'll talk about it later.
Later. Right.
It takes one fuck up. One fuck up, and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
You know something's gonna happen now.
She's thankful, you know. Yeah, I know. I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Well, maybe some real good will come of this.
Or it could be a trap.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joe!
Wait, what is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn, really?
Come on.
Oh, no.
Riding on out of here. Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up. Okay. Careful out there.
Oh, thank Christ we get to ride a horsey.
There.
Yeah.
Love it.
She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Yeah, she wouldn't have gotten that far.
She usually pulls these stunts.
Nothing like this. What's going on?
Come on.
she didn't go down this way.
Oh, no. Oh, there we go.
Horse tracks. She went into these woods. What are you thinking?
I've got a feeling we've got to do some racing. Try and dodge the infected.
There. More tracks.
Okay, good.
I'm just checking to see if there's a secret.
Whoa.
Oh no!
How many do you see? Too goddamn many.
Oh shit. Oh, this is where the bandits are held up. Ah! Gonna get you. What the hell was that?
Got you now, asshole.
Packs a punch.
You're gonna burn.
Ah, there he is. He's throwing the Molotovs. Oh, how did I miss? I just wanted to do it. Oh, shit. I think I saw some ammo. Ah. Oh, I don't think it's ammo. It's health. I'm gonna steal his shit. There was a guy over there, wasn't there? There he is. How did I miss? He's got full armor on. Ellie, you're grounded. Oh, look. That looks booby-trapped. Yeah, it is. Oh, no, it's just barbed wire. Do we need the horse? Oh no, here we go. Nope. Yep, horses.
Come on, back to the horses.
Come here, come on! He just ran over the body. I tell you, I'm loving the different sort of, you know, game, like, how would I even put it, challenges? You know, one part we're using a mega sniper rifle, now we're using horses. You know, it's a good variety.
Tracks keep going this way.
Oh, there's another one.
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's got to be there. Area looks clear.
Now you be a good horse and horse and stay here.
Be careful.
I'm always careful.
Ellie.
I love how she just casually responds.
I'll keep an eye out. Reckon you guys need to have a chat.
Ew, rats. Yeah. Fool. What is that food? Oh no, it's salt. Sugar, I mean. Oh, I'm fine for now. Full. Really want to find another tool mag so I can upgrade the bow. It's getting pretty good now.
Here's another one.
You don't deserve a comic after running away, young lady. Another spike? Nah. I'm pretty good for all that. Where the hell are you? In here. You're in there.
Really, all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh?
Oh, here we go. You don't care about me. At risk?
It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck that.
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
I know what this is all about.
What?
Yeah.
Maria told me about Sarah.
Oh, got it, Sarah. He doesn't want to go through the pain again.
You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Who are you to do that? Like, say that.
Has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
Oh, no.
I got two walking in.
There's more inside already.
We're going over this way. Check over there.
What are you doing, Ellie? Alright. This place is pretty kick-ass now. Nah, I prefer the axe. Ah, broke it. Nice headshot. Come on. Come on. You're a chicken. I wasn't confident. He's coming back. Fuck. He's got full armor. That'll do.
House is clear.
Let's get back to the horse.
Damn it. Oh, there we go. It seems whenever I hit the body armor, it breaks. I'm guessing. Good for stealth. Like, for missions like this. We're gonna go on a chase.
We're clear.
Sure about that?
You wanna hand up?
Got it.
Ooh, the cold shoulder. What the hell?
There she is.
Oh, look at that!
Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Oh, can I watch a movie?
Where is this lab of theirs?
All the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella, if that's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up.
Oh, big softy.
University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror and you can't miss it.
Care of that wife here.
There's a place for you here. You know.
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
No. Oh. Glad we made peace.
Called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, it's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Giddy on, little horsey. Oh, I don't want to just yet.
Central grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
Anyone home? Workbench.
Stay, Callis. What kind of name is Callis, anyways?
My fault you forgot to ask Tommy.
Callis.
Flamethrower! That's the last weapon. Still no tool guide. I'll take the machete. No one here. Hey.
There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign.
Sniper's nest. Oh, so I wonder what happened. I'm glad I got all the weapons. Shame I can't find that a tool manual. So I could do level 4. Can I jump over this? There we go.
That was fun.
Just keep my eye out.
It's getting chilly.
It's that time of year.
Ooh.
Over there. Is that it?
It does look like a giant mirror.
It doesn't to me, but oh well, it must be it.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon there's none left. They're all dead.
I'm not sure.
Oh, well done. Infected.
Stay with the horse. I'll go to him. Yes, I don't want him running off.
Ah.
I'll be right back.
Oh shit.
Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing.
Take my time. She's a flamethrower. Oh, better not. I'll save it.
Ugh.
All right. That's one way to clear him out.
And there's that.
Right. That was sort of like a testing ground. But I used it up pretty quick. Wonder if I can make more ammo. Nah. Damn. You know, I didn't even check the workbench for the flamethrower. I know we said that's that, but yeah. Now it's going to be overrun. What was the generator for? Wow. It's pretty good. Like, pretty nice, actually. Empty football field. Alright, we can go back.
Hey, I was thinking, I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying.
It's like the thing, you know, imagine being the only one in space and then seeing the Earth get destroyed. It's creepy.
I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name.
Too bad. What's this? Oh, I jumped ahead. Professional wrestler.
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
Go on. Won't let me up there.
I'll be right back.
I'll be here.
Nothing. Okay.
Scoot on back.